That's a model for a plaza changed into a paysage, a landscape, a sort of garden. Yes, the Villa Falbala has been made on purpose to as a shelter for the Cabinet Logologique, because I want to keep it. It's something I like it very much, and I want to keep it. And so I needed to have it inside something, and that's the reason why I built this Villa Falbala. Art is a creation in process, and culture is a creation done, already done, creation of the past. And what is wanted from an artist is must do something new, something very different from the past, from that has been done.
Oui.